really thankful for our chess matches back and forth, and I look forward to getting to do that for the years to come. And I want to say thank you for how you treat my sister. She reacts to you differently than I've seen with anyone before. You're a very kind person, so keep that throughout your life. Mari, I walked into your life 13 years ago, or kicked in the door, but I walked into your life about 13 years ago, and it's been a joy to watch you grow in the beautiful, kind woman that you are today. From the moments where you were perched on my shoulder and screeching, to standing up here today. So thank you, and keep that kindness when you walk with them. And to the both of you, y'all found something truly unique, and I recognize it because it's something that I have. You have a friendship, a best friend, and a partner to tackle life. So make sure that you keep that. Walk through life and tackle it as a partner. Don't keep things, don't hide things. Be together and walk.